it's Bright. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are on Sweet Life SMP at spawn in our teleportation ship, and it's a special event happening at spawn. There is snow outside. That is not normal. We're gonna take a quick peek in our mailbox. It says, you're a diamond in the rough, Maddie. You shine bright like gold, and the April Street Treats, third place event. So we got the boots that we did when we did the rabbit foot thing. So we did get third place. Look at us go. We know what is up. And this is the Easter egg winner. So the poll that we did on Instagram, on Twitter actually, I think, I and Serena got first place, so thank you guys so much. It was a 50-50 tie, so thank you so much for whoever voted for me, and congratulations to Serena as well. And the main baby why we are at spawn is for all of this snow. So last year in Sweet Life, they did Merry May. So it was Christmas in May, and it's May again. So we are doing another Merry May, and we're gonna head over to the area right now and see what is here to do around Christmas time. We have made it to Merry May. So here at Merry May, there is a creeper. Not too sure what that's for yet, but I'm sure we'll find out in a second. There is presents for every single person here on the server. There's a dinner bone. There is a peppermint forest. So there's a bunch of candy canes. Oh, there's some barrels there that we'll go searching for all of them in a bit. Looks like there is ice skating. So there's some skating. Whee! And there is a cocoa parkour. So let's do from the entrance. Let's do this guy. Snow creeper design competition. So happy Merry May. Decorate the snow creeper behind you however you wish. Do not disturb the base. Return the wool and the tools in the chest. Post a screenshot in the memories on Discord, and we'll have a voting on the best snow creeper very soon. Again, another competition. Maybe we can also win this one too. That would be so much fun. We're gonna take some of the red wool and maybe some of the purple and the blue. We'll do some of the brown as well. I kind of have a design that I want to do, but I don't know how well it's gonna work. So I'm going to decorate this guy, and I will come back when I have him all finished up. Okay, so I think I finished. I didn't want to go too cheesy with a Santa hat, but we put him in a blue and purple scarf with some reindeer ears and a big red nose. I think he is looking super adorable, and now we just have to take our picture. So we took our picture. I accidentally made the snow disappear, but just pretend like it's still there. We're going to now return the woolen stuff. So I will be right back once I'm done destroying all of this. Forgot the red nose. All of the tools have been put back, and I have my picture, so I will put that in the memories. After this, we're gonna do the presents last because I want to do them last. So we're gonna do this parkour over here. Okay. I'm like to say I am pretty good at parkour, but you know, we all have our days. Ta-da, we made it. Okay, we get a tote of them undying and some light blue concrete. We'll just have fire resistance for the rest of this. Let's go ice skating. Whee! Oh, there's a zombie. No. And now it's time for the candy cane forest or the peppermint forest. Let's see. We get some snowballs and some name tags. Ooh. And this one, we get protection for unbreaking 3. And then we get, feather falling. Some llamas. Oh my gosh. I've always wanted a llama as a pet. And now we get one. I think that's all that there is for candy cane or peppermint forest. I don't see that you can climb anywhere on top. And now it's time for some presents. And our name is right here. This is my head. Let's see what we get as some presents. We already got a few gifts today, but you know, presents always make it a good time. So let's see what we get. Oh my gosh, we get bee wings. So we get elytras. Oh my gosh, we get some diamonds, and we also get some bottles of enchant as well. So that'll come in handy when we need to get some levels. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. And then I'm sure we can still give presents when everybody empties out theirs, but we will be giving a gift to almost every single member here. If not, we will be giving every member a present. So let's just say Merry May, and I will see you guys in the next video. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, follow everybody else that is in this SMP. All of the links are in the description box below. Don't forget to comment and ring the bell as well, so you can get notified every single time that I upload. In my description box, you can now see that I have a Discord server, so don't forget to join that if you want to chill, talk to me, hang out, play some mini games on Minecraft. Please, you know, do that. I also have some really fun bots in there as well. And yeah, we'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day. Bye!